Apple. This company has built itself a huge cult of following, perceived as sort of a pinnacle of innovation. From iPod and iTunes to iPhone and App Store, they have invented some of the most innovative and groundbreaking product in each category. But while we thought smartphone was the biggest invention of the century, the rise of OpenAI brought an AI revolution that might just be the biggest invention of the human civilization. Well, where's Apple then? Are they not innovating anymore? Are they just not that interested in the AI? It turns out, they might have been preparing for something big. The Wall Street Journal, CNBC, and Verge has reported on rumors of Apple's AI development. Apple has been developing the AI called Ajax, and has spent millions of dollars every day on it. The team at Apple called Foundational Models consists of 16 members, among them were former Google engineers. This AI reportedly trained on more than 200 billion parameters, and the team believes that it is better than ChatGPT 3.5. And just like the newer AI models, they are also developing image generation model and multimodal model, which can accept and produce text, images, and any other outputs requested. Okay, but how are they going to use this AI? Is it just like releasing a product like ChatGPT and others? These under reports, it seems that Apple is trying to implement AI in a way that complements their devices. This is hinted by the research Apple did on trying to optimize LLMs to work efficiently on a lower memory device. The researchers devised a system where they can store the LLM on the SSD instead of the RAM, thereby increasing the performance. Another thing that Apple has been trying to explore is to improve Siri using the Chrome AI technology. Started from a simple, "Hey Siri," that we do to activate it. Well, Apple doesn't want you to have to call Siri every time you need it. Instead, they want Siri to intuitively know whether you are talking to it or not. Sounds crazy, right? But that's not all. Apple is also developing a system called Steer, so soon we can figure out whether you're trying to ask a follow-up question or asking a new one. Or even better, Siri might ask you a question to clarify what you're trying to say. Apple also has some interesting stuff for creatives. They're building a system called Keyframer, a software that combines prompting and coding to create visual animations. There's also a tool called MGIE that can edit an image based on a user's prompt, kind of like generative fill on Photoshop beta right now. And for music, Apple has researched a way to separate singer's voice and the instruments in a song using AI. Apple has not commented on these rumors, and by extension, we just can't know when these features will be released. However, many journalists and tech enthusiasts alike believe that Apple will announce something related to AI in WWDC June this year. Now, Apple developing its own AI, whatever the form is, has a huge advantage over its competitors. As of last year on February 2023, Apple was reported to have 2 billion active devices around the world. And that means whenever Apple rolled out with the AI release, they already have a huge consumer base ready to use it, and even more dangerous to their competition if they release it for free. Of course, there'll be debates and comparison on which products are truly the best, but for most people, having an AI embedded in their device from the go is just too convenient to not use. Imagine how convenient it is to just write essays on pages using Apple's AI, or to create motion graphics on your iPad directly. Standalone products like Revit R1, Leica One, and Humane AI PIM may lose out some, if not most, of your appeal to consumers, unless you're trying to cure a phone addiction. So, what do you think? Is Apple's venture in AI really endangering to the competition? Or are they just too ape? Tell us what you think in the comments below. Hi, thank you for watching until the end of this video, and if you like it, please like a video and subscribe for more videos like this. MAlpha.ai is an AI platform where you can create digital avatar of yours and even create images using AI for free. Try it at MAlpha.ai now.
awesome.